How many nuclear weapons do you think are in the world?
200. I don't know.
Actually, I have no idea.
Oh, I don't know, but I think too much.
100,000.
20,000.
Give me advice.
There are more than 16,000 nuclear weapons.
There's enough nuclear weapons in the world to kill everyone you hate and everyone you love and every living being in the world today.
Yes, there are more than 16,000 nuclear weapons in the world. How many do you think there should be? Say it loud on September 26.
On September 26, for the first time, the world will celebrate the International Day for the Total Elimination of Nuclear Weapons.
September the 26th was established by the United Nations General Assembly as the day to promote nuclear disarmament.
Parliamentarians, mayors and civil society all around the world support this day.
Join the global action to remind world leaders that you want to live in a world with zero nuclear weapons. Help us gather messages from people around the world. It's easy. Just take your smartphone and film your friends or people in the streets answering these two simple questions. How many nuclear weapons do you think are in the world? And how many should there be?
I think there should be zero nuclear weapons in the world.
Zero.
Zero, of course.
None.
Zero.
Zero.
Am besten gar keine.
None.
Zero.
Nula.
Zero.
Zero powinno być nuklearnej broni.
Send us your videos by the end of September.